Hey friends, Joshua 14 back with another Gaming on the Surface Pro 8 video. This is Fortnite. This is the i5 model with 8 gigs of RAM. Had a few tries of trouble with getting Fortnite. This is the newest season to run great, but here we are at 1440x960. I just capped it at 60, 70% 3D resolution. Everything else is low, VSync is on, and performance beta mode. So, but all depends on. I think I'll keep that. And let's do this. Going to the top of the hill, so let's meet him up there. Hope he's fighting somebody. Going after me. Oh, that was not good. All right, well, let's see how long it takes to load in. That guy was way too kitted out. Look at my character. Wow, that is hilarious. It says waiting for players, but there's already 99, so there we go. Alright, I need to destroy timber pine stumps with a melee or a ranged weapon. So you do get the most lag whenever you are starting to land, but as you get closer to the ground, does get better, as in is the case with most Battle Royale games. PUBG's always been bad at that as well, because it loads so much of the map. Sniper. See how loud it is here. Okay, that's better. That's better. And I think all the regular cars are taken up except for this taxi. So, looks like it can hold 60 when you're not doing much. Oh, alright. We'll take that. But, yeah, like driving drops to 30. Need to find these big chunking trees. Oh, there's one. So on the i5 model, are you going to want to do this competitively? No, not at all. One more. There we go. But casually, just doing some quests. Perfectly fine. And it may even get better with Intel driver updates or Surface updates. This is a stock driver from Microsoft, which may be old. So, Tornadoes just came in the newest update, so I needed to get pistol eliminations, but sometimes you get better gear, you gotta go with it. Yeah, I think Fortnite has just gotten, even with like the performance mode, this is still in beta, so you're gonna definitely, I've gotten much better results on Fortnite on like the Pro 7, I think. So it really just all depends on your the drivers and that kind of stuff, and then the game. Like this game keeps updating; they keep adding stuff to it, and it gets you need a better and better computer to run it. So, but can it run? Of course. How many people are left? Only 14. Yeah, it's no fun hanging out around here. I'll find some action. Oh my goodness, that was so quick. Well, Bandit Smelly Fart, with your 2 kills, I hope it's worth it. But there we go. We'll call it there. Thank you so much for watching, and we're going to start ramping things up on the Surface Pro 8s. It's hard to find some time and install these games and make it happen, but I do appreciate all the views and the likes, and please subscribe if you'd like to see some more. Y'all take care.